All right. If you were anywhere near Nathan Benderson Park in Sarasota over the weekend, you know the waters were taken over by dragon boats. Dozens of dragon boat club crews from all over the state and country here on the Sun Coast for some big competition and a spot in the World Championships. I was also there and caught some of the sights, sounds, and fun for all of you.
Welcome to the U.S. Dragon Boat Federation National Club Crew Championship.
3 days of competition. I love it. I mean, how do you feel? What's your mood?
It's absolutely fabulous. It's been uplifting, energizing, inspiring. Our Survivors in Sync SIS, they did gold, as well as our All Cancer Paddling, they did gold as well. And as far as our Senior Mix B, we did silver throughout the weekend.
Spectacular pack.
One, two,
here.
Three, four, five, six boats.
That is Action Jackson right there.
This is the South Breeze team from Long Beach, California. Woohoo! I was drawn to your tent because you guys were so loud. So what's up with that? You guys are so into this dragon boat racing.
We're supportive of all the crews. We're very passionate about the sport, and hopefully we can share that kind of passion with the rest of the community.
Look at, show your shirt. I love this shirt. I want one of these. Dragon baby.
Hello, everyone.
Paddle to the left, paddle to the right, paddle a little harder, go out of sight.
They're not just your regular dragon boat team.
They're visually impaired. Well, this year, they just cracked their 3 minutes and a 500 meter, which has thrilled them to death, and me.
How does the water feel to you here in Sarasota?
Great. Great. It was awesome out there.
We are the DC Dragon Boat Club. This is all an opportunity for us to grow as a club, to learn from, you know, the top teams in the nation.
This experience is absolutely amazing. I think if you have any interest in coming out and being part of a family, please do.
So I clearly had a great time. I have to say a couple things here. Our teams performed really, really well, Bob.
Okay.
And we have a few teams going to the World Championships, which will be happening back here, Nathan Benderson
That's
Park
right.
in Sarasota.
Well, that's a lot of fun. You brought July, the spirit of what that was going on. When's it happen? July what?
July 2022. World Championships here. I figured we had so much, you know, we need some uplifting news. So that was my happiness to bring to the newscast.
And you certainly did that. I really like that. And the ones there that I think they were called, what were they, Out of Sight?
Out of Sight. They're blind. A blind paddle team.
So that's pretty cool. That whole thing is
very impressive.